gone.
Futhiwona sesibona neshesha zonthabantu basenengizimu Afrika basaleke bebabaze njalo lokho kuzemva uphuma kwendaba ezibuhlungu eziveza ukuthi uFloyd Shivambu uyaresigna kwi-EFF. And zingenza ukuthi according to SABC ziyakhala ngempela manje ngoba iningi labo abaresigna laphana from i-EFF ngoba kuyavela ukuthi ave kuFloyd kuphela baningi kakhulu abantu abazoresigna, kusazomenyezelwa nje ukuthi inqwaba yabantu abanegama kwa-EFF baresigna. And only to find out ukuthi izinto ziqale emva kokhetho. Abantu abanengithiwa badebethukuthela ngokuthi EFF ayifunanga ukungenela kwi-GNU. Kuyavela futhi ukuthi abantu abaningi sebevele baphumile baqonda kwi-MK. Ngamanye amazwi singazwa ukuthi umkhonto uyagwaza kephi nakephi. Sibabonile abanye bephuma kwenkatha beya kwi-MK. Asazi ozala nkomona. Asingalakhulu ngamagama asithethelevithi. Mase sitshela pa-comment section ukuthi luthini uvo lwakho abantu mebelilaxaza amaqembu abo kanjena beshoshela labana kwi-MK. And put it into consideration ukuthi ukususwa kwaMnumzane uJacob Zuma ehlalweni sobumongameli ingakupheli i-term yakhe, ukuthi Julius Malema wawewa evuka enzelela show ukuthi ngempela uMnumzane Jacob Zuma uyakhishwa ehlalweni sakhe. So now sithi izinto sezibuya sekathi zenzeka kanjena, abantu abaningi bathi asithukile vele phela lo Julius Malema wadlala iqhaza elikhulu ukuthi kukhishwe uZuma ingakapheli i-term yakhe. So singase sisho ukuthi siyamdabukela, ngeke futhi sisho ukuthi siyajabula. Asazi
be at this point in time, but it has been rumored in the past 3 weeks that there would be mass resignations from the economic freedom fighters, and it has been rumored that most of them will be jumping to the MK party as the MK party looks to reorganize and shift its parliamentary list and its own internal structures. What we also do know is that it is the aftermath of the election, that the 29th of May elections this year has really shaken the economic freedom fighters across the board in the political organization. And it is also after the discussions of the government of national unity, some members of the EFF feel as if the organization missed the perfect opportunity to be part of the national administration and were against the EFF choosing not to be part of the government of national unity. And it is a political fallout of magnitude within the economic freedom fighters. But we do know that Floyd Shivambu has requested that there be no character assassination from the EFF and from his side as well. He has committed that he will not slander, he will not speak negatively of the economic emancipation movement he has helped build. But it is ultimately the aftermath of the 29th of May results and the preparations going towards the NPA in December, and also ultimately what the EFF chose to do in the negotiations of the government of national unity.